good. That was pretty deep. Thing is a beast.
Yeah.
So right now we're at 120 degrees Fahrenheit for the PVT temperature. So I just blew an axle right on the CV joint. I fixed it so I can continue on and see how long it lasts. Looking good. Look at it. We got 67 degrees on the PBT housing. Huh? Look at that. Thank you. Gotta wash the machines off. There's too much sand and mud on them, so we're gonna clear the machines out and then continue on with the trail. wash her out, guys. Gonna get her nice and clean. Look at that, clean radiator and everything. Perfectly clean. The 850's doing good. Great job with the 27-inch Duro Power Grip V2s. Phenomenal machine with these tires. I can't believe it. I have the XM310s on here, and I have it in two-wheel drive, obviously, because I busted that CV joint. So we're going to continue on riding and have fun.